We told you to run away.
Run away.
You want me to take your... And I want some... What do I need to say to her?
She told you to
fire!
I'm sure she said it. Please stop!
Mine's longer than yours.
I went on vacation.
Here we see the latest long-range rapid fire post events gun in action. Shooting 10 million shells a second.
Orange. Are you gonna have fun? Are you trying to be funny?
As part of government policy, new machines are constantly being developed. Here's the latest weapon. A land destroyer. 100 times faster and more effective than a tank. How did that thing go? Sparkling through space at 5 miles a minute. Hey, stop and let us see that machine. Hello again, folks. Hold on to your Bridgeworth balls. Here we go again. Thanks. The president orders all-out tests of defense strength. The mighty armed forces of the nation respond to the president's command. Thank you.
Honey, it doesn't matter what it is now. They asked you to... Honey, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Honey, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We keep our hands to ourselves. You need to do that. We're gonna talk about this.
We need to talk. As the mistress told me, the mistress asked you to keep your... Look at me. And when she asked you to keep your hands yourself, you need to do that. You need to keep your hands to yourself.
Wait. Sure. Grab.
Not so fast. We keep our hands to ourselves.
Oh, right.
Yeah. We're taking this off. We had to keep our hands to ourselves. No touching. What? Oh, we keep our hands to ourselves to make sure we keep our respective personal space. But I was just playing. Okay, I know you're playing. When you're playing somebody else, you gotta keep your hands to yourself. Unless you give me high fives or hugs or fist bumps. Yeah.
It's not fair.
No. I can't believe she told me. No, she told the whole neighborhood.
So I can go ahead and continue to wait. But was this about?
No, honey, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So fast, we keep our hands to ourselves.
Yeah.
So much blood's brain.